get it going,
huh? It. We in here. You know how, because I always say we out here.
Spicy noodle challenge.
All right.
We need to do coming too, huh?
Yeah, spicy noodle challenge. Yeah. We're going to do that. While we do the spicy noodle challenge, we're also going to answer the questions that you guys posted. So, yeah, just get ready.
This isn't even hot ones.
Okay. All right. Remember he said that. He said that they weren't hot.
So my tongue is burning in the way. We're almost done.
We're almost done.
We're almost done.
Who said that?
You said that they weren't hot.
It's
not in the bag.
No mames.
Let me see.
It does smell like.
Imagine smell it.
Smell like hard. Like.
Smell it hard.
Smell it hard.
No, si huele, wey.
Como que te pica.
Wow,
the chile's in here.
No, but
it's covered.
What's your name? This is just
look,
that.
You got Michael Jackson. Hey, hee.
Oh, wait, she used to hang me in school.
She still does.
Yeah.
Nah, I don't know.
And
yeah, how much did you buy? Weigh like 10?
Yeah.
Fuck. I'm gonna get fast, like. Yo, we got Michael Jackson here.
Yobi, Aliyah, just show it real quick. Show it real quick.
Just real quick.
Show it real quick.
For the slap.
For the slap.
So I can see what you're gonna be for Halloween.
Oh, oh yeah.
Alright, well, come here real quick. Come here.
I'm gonna give her $2.
Andres will give you $2.
Oh!
Yeah.
Kobe.
Come close, hi.
Is that it?
One more.
You need to put all 10 of them away or just 5?
Nah, just 5.
Alright.
There's 10 of them?
Alright, 5.
Good.
Shave.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. This is how the Italians do it.
I'm not Italian though.
Italian,
I said, this is how the Italians do it. Not this is how weird Italians do it.
Hey, record the noodles. Not Yogi's hair, the noodles.
That's a knee slapper.
Y'all niggas wish you guys had my hair. Alright, next. Who's next?
Go just like put it on me, yeah.
Spicy.
That's
an apple.
That's good.
Nah,
it matters.
Because you have to put all of it.
Geo!
Nah, I'm good.
I ready, Geo?
Yeah.
This is gonna be nothing worse.
Mm.
And if it is,
I'm gonna eat that shit.
Yes, you are.
No, fuck no.
A little bit more.
You're gonna do it for us.
Oh, son, neta?
Mm.
Yeah?
That's it, that's how you fuck all
of it. Fuck all of it.
Hey, whoever wins, what? Or what?
I know, what the fuck are you gonna win?
Just, yeah. You're the biggest man.
Nah,
oh, man.
You know what? You guys, Joe, you should play Yogi.
What is
the loser? Remember that challenge, Geo? What I'm gonna do?
Come.
I'm done. Hey, look, Yogi, he's down to do it.
To do what?
The challenge, remember I told you about?
No. Which one?
Whoever loses, like, if you lose against you, you have to shave off your beard.
What?
What's up, guys? So, today we're doing the
hot
noodle challenge and Q&A from. We told you guys to answer some questions on Instagram.
To ask
some questions.
I fucking said.
You said answer some questions.
Oh, hey, wait, do
that. Oh, yeah. No, we answer the questions.
Yeah.
All right.
My friends, come over here. Just say what's up.
He's over 21, don't worry.
Alright.
You guys, it's not even recording.
Do we?
Is it?
Do we?
Oh, it's not? Oh, alright. So we're gonna do the spicy noodle challenge. We got the 2x. Oh, here, get it. Fries is
right there.
Nah, it's just.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
shit. We got this one right here.
Yeah.
The extra spicy, so yeah. So what we're gonna do first?
Yeah.
Oh, you want to cut that one? No, you guys ready? Alright, so we're gonna put in the sauce first.
This spring?
Yeah.
That came in with the sauce.
You gotta, no. Oh. Do it sideways like that. Get out todo esto. And then cut out this one. So, we wanna take this time to say thank you to everyone for all the support throughout this year.
Throughout
this journey.
Continuing.
Thank you for all the support.
Cállate,
güey.
Mira.
El caído pues.
Where are you, bitch?
All right. So, just thank you. Hello. Yeah. Thank you for all the support.
That's going to be harder because you don't have a lot of numbers.
So, everyone makes it pretty good. All right. So we can't drink anything. We have to answer the questions while we're eating. Shout out to Giovanna. She's in the back doing nothing. Alright, so everyone get one bite first, right? Why is the way you got the month? Alright, fuck it, alright, go.
Fuck it, anyway.
Bestia, fool.
My bomb, but they're fucking hot.
Alright. Alright, so first question.
Fuck, this is too fucking hot.
Hold it away. Get away. I'm sweating.
From 408 Marisol Lira, she said, when do you guys upload videos?
Whenever we have time, or whenever, yeah.
So upload videos like what? Like
phenomenally.
We just upload videos like vlogs and stuff like that.
This is too spicy, way. How do you like this one?
Alex! You
just find your way. Alright, so what we do is, anytime we have any content.
I did already.
Anytime we have any content and stuff like that, we'll upload like vlogs or videos or whatever.
Alright, next time,
it's not even spicy. Next question from Alex Ibarra. Where was the first place y'all played?
It was in the Marisco, what's it called? Marisco? In front of Bank of America.
Oh, in Chicali.
No.
Oh,
Marisco. Yeah, it was Marisco El
Gordo. Oh, yeah.
So, you know, it didn't.
Marisco El Yogi.
It's not that anymore. All right, next question.
Yogi.
This one's a pretty serious question. From Melissa Aguilar. She said, if music wasn't an option, what would you be doing right now? So, hello, you start, then we'll go down this way.
Hello, we'll never play. Hello, we'll never play.
That's fucked up, way.
Joe. If music wasn't an option,
what
would you be doing? What would you want to do?
Me?
Joe.
Oh, I thought it was to me.
It's not even spicy.
What is, way?
But you're not even eating. So my tongue is bringing it away.
We're almost done.
Wait up.
We're almost done.
I can't talk with you.
Alright,
fucking hard. I'm crying. If music wasn't I think. Dude, I'm playing to be serious.
I don't know. Music is all I see, basically.
Fuck, I'm music crying with life.
You're crying with me.
I am.
Alright, Caesar.
If music wasn't an option for me, then I'd just rather be a mommy.
More?
Nah, I'm already a mommy, but like.
Alright.
Joe,
you
like, no, why is this? Alright, go, Joe. No, I would probably be a barber. I would probably be a center.
Oh, yeah, he gets down. If you guys want a haircut, he'll back you guys up. Joe, yeah. You ready?
Honestly, that's a good question because I never thought about that, but I would probably just work. I don't know. Anyway, because I never thought about that, but.
Yeah.
Check that out.
Alright, so
can I drink something, boy?
We're almost done.
Alright,
if music wasn't an option for me, what I would do is I would probably do like video editing or video producer stuff like that. Cause I'm the one that edits the vlogs and stuff, so I always like doing that.
You're the one that edits the great video.
I'm the one that edits. Yeah, so. That's probably what I would do. Alright, so next question.
Oh shit!
Alright.
Oh, when you guys. Hey,
from who?
That's question for Capo Dragon. When you guys
When you guys gonna play and then do it? we do have a schedule.
No,
we don't.
All we can say
soon
is wait for something. Just wait for something. We can't say a day.
Oh,
or
I have a question from Christopher Campos.
You thought you gonna delete that shit? No,
When you guys going to play at the Lindsay High School? If the students want it, talk to the teachers or whoever. Whoever's in charge of doing all that, we would love to play at the Lindsay High School for a rally or school day or something. So
I think the water sounds good.
It could be something that we would love to do. So if you guys really want us to play
in a rally
at the Lindsay High School, talk to the teachers and get a voting started or something. And so if it happens, if they tell us to play at the Lindsay High School, we'll be more than happy to. So get that going. Right?
Whoa.
Hey, you guys, what was right? What was the
water.
This one's not really a question, but it says,
I love your song. From, oh, definitely, dude. That's
from Magi 234. She said, I love your song, so thank you for the support. Right next. Alejandro349.
Who had thought of making a group book?
Yeah, no tomo cosa.
The big guy.
Technically, we all, you know, we were all in grupos before.
Yeah.
I got out of the grupo and then...
Me and Cesar were in a group before. Yeah. I just helped them out.
Yeah. So,
this was my first grupo ever.
There you go. So I called them all, you know, to get it started. And everyone said yes, you know, so we started practicing. We started getting more and more music, more songs. And we played a couple of times here and there, and people liked it. So, but yeah, I was the one that started it. Alright, next.
Another one, buddy?
No,
I
can see the lamp. It's just Caesar lamp. I'm guessing his lamp right there. He said, who pulls more females?
Hello?
Gio.
Gio? It has to be Gio.
Do the acting, dude. You have to do the acting.
Thank you, Gio.
I'm Pedro. No, it's Gio. He gets the hair thing and all that. I don't get nothing.
Pero I'm taking
it too, bitch.
I don't. Pero.
Take it. Mandy. No Mandy.
Oh yeah.
And Mandy.
Next question. Alejandro 12.
Oh, what happened? What happened to El Compa Punky or Puffy? But yeah.
Oh. Found a better opportunity.
No, it was he had to do work related,
you know, so he decided to get out. No one kicked him out or anything. It was his decision.
It was personal.
Personal stuff.
Yeah, you know, whatever, but
for work.
Yeah, so yeah, those are Compa Pampi. Yeah, we had good times.
Sigue echando ganas.
Question.
But throw her.
Diego Mix.
Stop it. Get some help.
That's it?
No. All right, from Bill Medina. Never have y'all ever read naked in the house.
I have. What is that? Hold on.
You have to look
my logo. Hold on.
What's that? Look at my cat. Hey, you can't.
Fucking cat.
I'm just getting ready, but I'm not drinking it.
Why are you putting it
with? I'm getting ready. All right.
Story time. One time, this is pretty dumb, but nobody was home, nobody was just me. And I was showering and there was no towels, so I went naked to go get the towel.
Your
neighbors just saw a black kid running across the
house.
Our next question.
Compaivo, saludos hasta allá, hasta Phoenix, se hace. Yeah, Phoenix, saludito, compaivo. Papá no sale la rodita de tapa, le.
We're working
on it. We're putting stuff in studio. We're putting stuff in live. We're taking shots now.
We have a lot of songs.
A lot of songs coming up.
My ears are ringing.
We're gonna hit the studio pretty soon. So wait on that. We'll do some vlogs.
Coming up with some heat.
That parece, you know.
That parece romantic. Everything we're having. Yeah. So _ Luis GL. Okay,
Where did we get that name from? Right, so the original idea of the grupo was mixing Sierreño with Norteño. So it'd be a double, right? Remember?
Two empires.
It'll be like two separate styles. So it'll be like a double Imperio. You know, so that's where we got it from. Next question.
Angel Rocks 10.
Are you guys working on a new song? Yeah, definitely. We are. We've been working on...
On three right now.
Three, four songs. Huh? Like three, four songs. We've been
all
like...
All four are from the Junior.
Oh, yeah. Junior. Shout out to my boy Junior. And yeah, we've been working lately on songs, new songs. Corridos y románticas originales. Ranchera Chuy.
Let us be one.
Shout me out.
Oh, my God.
Let
us
be one.
I got it.
I'm 14, I'm leading this one in the group.
Yeah, I'm 16.
Yogi's 40.
I'm 16.
16 times 2. I'm 28, but...
That's old.
Yeah.
That's good, you know, that's good.
I think every group needs...
An older person.
Someone that's mature, someone that knows how to do the business.
Someone that
pulls
bitches, something like that.
He's a good leader, by the way.
Manager, bass player, everything. For the questions, we'll be doing more. Or you know what? Here, let me see my phone.
Can I have more?
We'll be doing more challenges.
Hold on. Maybe they come to more.
I don't drink some fucking water or something, though, soda, man. Come on.
Tough it out, bitch. Nah, man. Tough it out.
No, not yet.
Get out. I said, tough it out.
No, bitch.
I want to say.
No, bitch. I'm already out, though. I want more.
Oh, that was it. All right, yeah, so thank you. We're going to go jump into my pool right now.
How was it?
Alex.
Did you like it or not?
Nah, dude, I feel spicy.
Did you like it? Look at this one. Your lips are hella red. I already took care.
Wait, I was crying, fool.
You were?
I had a tear coming out like this, fool. And
I was crying.
I'm still sweating, if you guys can see.
Well, my stomach is burning.
But fucking halal, look. De vale madre, huh?
I'm fucking hungry, wey.
Chug it, everything.
Eat that
shit, halal, just eat it.
A ver.
Ready, halal?
Go. I'm gonna enjoy it.
No. Chug it.
You can't chug soup.
No, I know, but I'm saying fucking eat it fast.
I'm enjoying it. Yeah. Let me eat, wey.
I feel sorry for your asshole later.
What is this doing?
Nothing.
What does this do? And it's called Little Emo.
Little Emo?
I'm a spiced out. Like a space out there.
If you guys remember, I had said that we found the little kid in the street. Here she is.
Stop it, retard.
Yeah. Yeah, so we found her on the side of the road. She was she was by herself. She looked really skinny and hungry.
Let me see.
And she loves.
Let me see. That's the yando yon.
Fucking hallway.
Neto no aguanta nada. I'm like nothing.
Wait, he makes it himself?
What?
I don't know.
Well, my lip is like, I feel like it's getting like that, like it's burning.
I can't hear you.
Fuck, Alex.